Well, good day, everyone. Old Guy Cycling hopping on here. Going to do the Galaxy RLZ Racing Series Round 3, which is Chasing the Sun, which I figured would be good recon if I'm one of the riders for our team for the ZRL this coming Tuesday. So I did a race yesterday evening coming back from injury. Right lower extremity. Seemed like did okay. Actually won by Zwift Power. Screwed up sprint, so in the actual race finished second. Just really botched the sprint. It was on the New York Astoria Line 8 course and made a left turn. Thought the sprint was right there and still had probably, it's kind of an uphill finish, so needed to probably wait probably about 5 more seconds. So kind of the guy just came around me, but it's okay. I was more concerned just make sure my leg didn't tighten up again or something. Not sure what I'd done. I was concerned I'd torn my Achilles. Seems like I'm okay. A little tightness, but not bad. So I think I'm getting over it. So anyway, this course, I'm going to try something a little different. I know disc wheel's the fastest, but I'm figuring if I can stay in the pack, just kind of cruise, that I'm going to run the Arc DT62 just for, we do that temple climb and stuff. I normally run the NV 7.8, but I think this is a little better climbing wheel. So I'm just going to see how this strategy works. I think Pinarello is a decent climbing frame, still fairly aero, but DT62 is definitely one of the, for aero wheel sets, the best climber. So again, probably it would hurt me, you know, for the sprint finish, but you know, I think this thing is going to blow up on the temple climb, so this gives me a little bit of an advantage there. It'll be worth it. So we'll just see. Like I say, as most of you know, I just kind of, Tron's always a good choice for these kind of courses, but I just like to kind of experiment around different frames and stuff. So we got about a minute 20. Feel like I had decent warm-up, not super long, but I think maybe sometimes I'm guilty of warming up too long maybe, and maybe even burning a match or two before the race even starts. So we'll see. So the other thing I've been working on is on these starts is, again, ramp up to about 350, but don't need to lead out the group. That's just burning, again, burning matches. Just need to be in the upper third, just stay on wheels. These people always go out hard. I guess try to get immediately drop some people, but I don't need to be the one leading the pack. So that's going to be kind of my goal. Just be up there, make the main selections, and just see where I'm at the end. Pretty good group. Looks like 39 riders in the pin right now. Ten seconds. Here we go. Country sprint coming, or the sprint's coming up pretty quick. I think like 1.5. I cuts off that guy, he can stay off the front. He's pushing. Probably won't be a B if he can do it. Just need to keep myself up here. It'll come back together. It's like 40 people starting. See how many finish. Here we go, first climb. So far, so good. Survived that first climb, at least. I think we're coming to that Castle Park sprint climb. You know, I always pick it up through here. I think we're heading out of town, actually. Heading to the countryside now. Might have another sprint in here. Not chasing. They're gone, they're gone. I think the pack will catch them. Someone will panic and start pushing. think we're coming that climb. Here we go. I'll take it. Yours not shifting right. That's pretty strong field. They were stronger. I'll take it. Podium. Good job. Still a good result. Podium. Strong field. Gotta do something about my shifting. Damn. Sucks when you don't have the gear. Oh, you heard, you could hear it just clicking, it wouldn't go down on it. Well, I think that was a pretty good strategy with that wheel set. Kept me in contact over that climb. I think if that had been the disc or even the Envy 7.8, I think I'd been off. So maybe a confidence thing, but only possible difference, CRL is probably going to be a little harder to get. I'm in Division 1, so maybe go with even the Scott. Just see how that goes. Hey, I think it served me well. Anyway, hope you enjoyed it. I'm probably taking tomorrow to go ski. Probably ski the next 2 days, so maybe off the bike. May do, if I get back early evening tomorrow, just do like a Zone 1 or 2 for a little bit, but kind of due for recovery again, and don't want to push it too much coming back from injury. So fairly hard effort last night and fairly hard again today, so I think I'll take it easy. Well, if you can consider skiing easy. Anyway, hope you enjoyed this. I was there right at the end, made the main selection, so again, hopefully some entertainment value. Anyway, if you're like me in the Pacific Northwest, this is WIF season for me. So until next time, maybe I'll see you on the roads this week.